what they think, how they think, why they think. So what is their opinion of the teacher? Now what you are trying to do is, you just need to put your teacher hat on your head. Okay? You are all teacher, and you are supposed to discuss me the main thing behind your opinion, perception of the teacher about the lesson planning. In order to understand further, I'm going to perform an activity. So activity, we are going to learn this. But I'm going to divide it into two teams, not groups, in teams. Okay? And after deciding, I am going to give you a team A and team B names. Okay? What you are supposed to do is, you will come, the A will come at my right side, the B will come at my left side. Okay. You are A, B,
A,
B.
Tina? Train ke pick mein ye bana rahe hain movie ban rahi
hai
okay all a please stand up and
come start here uska
all please stand up
without
members
all a's I think make the line here a bula
Now what you are supposed to do is, one participant from team A and one participant of team B will move towards the whiteboard. And okay. What he is supposed to do is, whiteboard, he is going to write one word. He is going to write one word on the whiteboard one time. And after writing one word on the whiteboard, he will come back at the end of the row. Okay. And what is he is going to write on the whiteboard? He is going to write the word related to lesson planning.
Yes.
Whatever you have mind, the words related to lesson planning, you are going to write there. And you have 1 minute for this activity. Okay, what you are going to do? Anyone?
We will write the word relevant to the lesson planning.
Okay, after writing, what you will do?
Back.
At one time, how many participants will write to the word?
One.
For this activity, I required two umpires in order to judge, in order to monitor the activity. Who are going to become the umpires for this activity? Okay, Mr. Yusuf, please go here. You are the umpire for team A, and you are also umpire for team B. Okay, participant manager says stop. You just need to start the activity and you have short 1 minute for this activity.
One question, sir.
Yes,
how,
sir.
How many times will it take the participant?
Within 1 minute you can come again and again. Okay?
Okay.
Logical so sequence. Are you ready? Both of the teams ready?
Yes.
Both of the team are ready?
Yes.
Okay, time start now. Okay, one more. One person, please come back. Excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
Hurry up, please. Come on, come on, come on.
Okay,
have
you watched? Okay, you have only 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop.
Stop.
So please have a seat, please. Back to your seat, please. The entire town and they will decide who is going to play this activity.
Both teams are equal, sir.
Oh. This is, you can say, the intense competition. generation both are very familiar with the word lesson planning. They have lot of ideas because they have conducting a lot of lesson plan in their schools. So my hello is okay. Would you like to read this?
Sir, I think these things should be graded. Some participants have written something negative about lesson planning.
Yeah, I'm just yes, thinking. I'm saying they, that. They, whatever they, you have in your mind, negative or positive, they are just going to write.
Okay.
What is the purpose of this activity?
Remembering and recalling about the lesson planning.
Okay. What is the purpose of this activity?
Yes. Something which came to our minds abruptly about lesson planning.
Okay.
That we have to make it in points and we have to make it in sequence.
Yes, we should
have the idea.
Diversify ideas on board. Yeah, but diversification of ideas.
Yes. To develop thinking skills about lesson planning.
Yeah, but so these are the main points. But main, what I want to say is, you can see the brainstorming of the learners.
Yes.
Mind mapping. That what they have, I just want to get your previous knowledge. Okay, what do you have in your mind regarding lesson planning? So, this is the objective of this activity. This is useful?
Yes.
Would you like to adapt this activity in your training sessions?
They have written one word twice, sir. Effective is
I'm sorry, we have just one word. Okay, Mr. Patel, would you like to get this along?
Learner will be able to know what teachers say about lesson planning.
Okay, so we are going to achieve this hello. That what does teacher say? What is their opinion? What they think about lesson planning? We are going to discuss all these questions here. For in order to learn this, I am going to perform an activity, and this is a group work. Are you comfortable in these groups?
Yes.
Excellent. So there is one person is extra in this group. I request Mr. Thalia, would you like to join?
One is
with this group. Would you like to join this group, please? Okay. Now, I'm just been renaming your groups. You're Punjab. Okay. You are Sindh. Okay. And you are Kepike. And you are Balochistan. Okay. What you are supposed to do is, I have pasted some sentences outside the room. Clear?
Okay.
Now, you are going to decide within your group, there is one runner, one writer and one speaker. Okay, within your groups. Decide, first of all, who is the runner, who is the writer, and who is the speaker? Decide within your groups, please. Have you decided?
Yes.
Okay, good, excellent. Okay, listen, my instructions carefully, please. What you are supposed to do is, you are, the runner will move out the room. He will bring one sentence which I have pasted outside the room. He will come back and the writer will write the suggestion and the answer of this question in bullets. In the form of bullets, okay? Three or two points, in the form of points, okay? The writer will write and after making consensus of that question, the speaker will speak out and he will discuss with our whole class.
Yes.
Clear? What you are going to do is, what the runner will do?
Runner will go out.
Read the question and come back to the writer. And
what the writer will do?
Right.
And what the speaker will do?
Speaker
in front of class.
Say present in front of the class. Okay, for this activity. Yeah, I have pasted.
Statement, question.
These are the questions and you are going to give
the answer.
Yeah, you have to find the answer in points. Clear? Okay, for this activity, you have 3 minutes in order to complete. Your time starts now.
Only one question?
One person for me, run will move on. Just once.
How many questions are there?
For each one question.
हार के लिए
लेकिन
हार
के लिए हमने
बोल क्या
है ये तो only one question, you have to write the answer after discussing within a group. Yeah, okay, good. Yes, sir. Do you have any problem? Okay. Have you discussed the questions within a group?
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Okay, Mr. Who is the speaker from this group?
Yes,
sir.
Our question was, what kind of activities will help learners to achieve learning outcomes?
Yeah.
We were supposed to write the name of activities that can be helpful for us for achieving our goals. For us, we have written with consensus, role play, group discussion, pair work, brainstorming, ICQs, CCQs, back to the board, gallery work,
slap
to the board and questionnaire.
Okay.
All these things are helpful.
He is going to tell us that activities play an important or vital role in order to make an effective lesson plan, and which are the activities, how we can develop, how we can synchronize. So he's discussing about that. Yes, from this group, what else do you have?
How do the lesson aims link to the previous and the following lesson? So for the previous lesson, we can elicit the activity of elicitation, asking question, and getting the points to link the from the previous knowledge.
Okay.
And then brainstorming, and we can make their mind and mind mapping. We can make their mind for the next lesson. Also.
Okay, are you agree with this statement?
Yes.
The answer?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Good, excellent. So we can say, now keeping your teacher cap on your mind, what would you say that, what does teacher say about lesson planning? So do you have any idea about this? Yes, mister?
They always said this is a hectic job to write lessons on daily.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, because they just want to avoid from the lesson plan.
Yes.
It took some time, it required some material, it needs some planning. So he just want to avoid from these type of things, because he's a typical teacher, or you can say a normal teacher who's not going to do this.
But it would be later. Helpful for us if we write down our lesson plan one time.
Yeah.
So it may be helpful for us for the next year.
Okay.
We can
this is the plus point that
yes.
Once you develop the lesson plan, you can use for long period of time. Yes. What do you want?
There are two approaches. The one is a positive approach, and the second one is about negative approach. Some teachers have positive approach about the lesson planning, while some teachers have negative approach.
Okay.
So there are two types of approaches.
Okay, yeah, there are two types of approaches. Some want to do lesson plan before their lesson in order to deliver, and some just want to try to avoid from the lesson planning. So this is all the perception and what teacher says about lesson planning. And this is all from my side. Thanks a lot.